Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see a Greaves Cotton, a two-wheeler electric scooter manufacturer for Ampere, and three-wheeler rickshaw manufacturer, and friends, engine manufacturer company, and which going to see already above breakout. And with the candlestick patterns, I updating a clear view about this company in the recent times in our channel. And friends, if you observe here, like today, I taken two support levels for the share. One is like 157 and 160. Why? Because friends, whoever holding at this above like resistance zone, multi resistance zone, need to be clear with their support regions, because whenever it falls back, where we have to exit. Yes friends, yes, clearly we have to maintain our stop losses for the profits to take, but it's a future share. It's definitely a future share. It's not at all a problem, but if anyone want to book profits, my view is like 180. Yes friends, if a share moves up to 180, booking profit is good. When if you are going to see third wave, if there is no third wave and all those stuff, you will hold, not a problem at all in this share. If you see here, this is right now, this is the price action of the share, 1 year of screen which you are seeing now, and these are the lines, first line which you already know, but the two above lines which I drawn now is like 157 and 160, and the price today closed above and hits like which is a high of 175. So congrats friends, it's near to our target like 180, and see now closed at above to all 4 days highs. So if you observe here, this bullish candle and this bearish candle, this bottom bullish candle and this little bearish candle, today this candle closed, this stock closed at upper side only. So here volumes also triggered, so no problem to hold this share at this above positions from 157 and 160. No need to panic when if it reaches these levels below also, and make use of falls to add more. If it falls more to 150 below, then we have to little cautious 153. Why? Because this is the resistance which acted multi-year. So I will show you multi-year means. So I kept all the trend which you are seeing now is like from 2005 onwards. So just it is showing like 2011 onwards, and see is this is 2015 and 2017 broken, and 2018 broken but not sustained, and previously it reached to these levels. Clearly the three candles touch line is like 176. So today also it touched that level and came back again. So that's the power of previous years, like resistances and all those things will have some stuff technically, but fundamentally we are bullish still, and that's I am mentioned in our last video also and today also. And friends, this is one day's video. Just at this level, huge volume triggered and moved to 175 at afternoon sessions of the Greaves Cotton. Maybe some mutual funds are buying, we don't know, but still stay positive, and thank you friends.